long were you awake for?
Longer than you. You sleep so much.
Well, not everyone's a morning person like you.
Did you stay up again last night?
Yeah, I did some reading for a few hours.
Yeah, reading, of course.
Shut up. How'd you sleep?
Good. I woke up a few times. I don't know why. But good. You?
That's strange. Well, I slept really well. I had a dream.
What about?
We were at the beach, just running around, being our usual selves. We had on a yellow dress.
I don't own a yellow dress, you asshole.
Oh. Must have been another chick. Just kidding.
Only coincidence. I've been wanting to go back.
That was a good dream. I should go, though. Maybe this weekend? How's my breath smell? Oh, I should get ready.
Yes, he's still asleep. I don't know. Last night was rough, I guess you could say. He's refusing to go. He won't let me take him. Even the word therapist angers him. I'm trying my best, doing the best that I can. Hello?
Was that?
Hey. How are you, hon?
Who was that?
It was your mom. She's just checking up on you. How are you feeling? Okay. I'll go get some breakfast.
Sorry about last night.
Do you want to talk about it? It's okay.
I'm trying.
Do you dream about anything?
high school was so bad. I mean, it was so difficult to have fun. I guess that's why I used to always stick to my books.
Is that why you decided to become a writer?
Cliche, I know.
Well, I mean, I felt the same way too, though. You know, everyone was so caught up in each other's lives, it was really annoying.
Did you at least have a class that you liked? I liked going to AP Lit, of course, but...
Well, I had philosophy.
Oh, right. Well,
come on, I love that class.
Who loves philosophy?
Well, maybe people who want to major in philosophy.
You know the money in that is...
Probably as much as an English writing major.
That's true. I don't know, philosophy always just makes me feel gloomy. Making me feel like the world, like life sucks.
It could get pretty heavy.
What do you mean?
I don't know, it's, you know, you learn some of these things and it's hard not to let it fester in your mind, you know? Some of these things are pretty eye-opening.
Did it ever affect you?
Well, I mean, did a sad book ever affect you?
Well, yeah, but it didn't make me ever have depression or anything. Tom?
Yeah?
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Did it ever affect you?
I mean, I wouldn't say that it did. It just... I just had some time that I, when I was down.
Wait, did you... Do you have depression?
No. No, not... I wouldn't...
I mean, it's okay if you do.
I'm fine, don't worry.
You know, philosophy majors usually go on to be great teachers.
heard something similar about English writing majors.
Say we're the perfect fit.
Being a teacher sounds nice. Probably just give everyone an A just to make my job easier.
You don't want to teach them? Actually teach them about the great philosophers?
Yeah, I don't think I'd be much help.
I think you would. I miss that smile.
It's still here.
Where? Why can't you see that I'm right here?
I see you're here. I know you're here. And I know how difficult this is for you, believe me.
Then why can't you talk to me? What's going on?
Every morning I wake up, see that look on your face. Look of worry, concern, unsure of what might or might not happen. Same look that everyone else gives me, and when you look at me that way, it hurts.
The person I love wants to go. What do you expect me to do? Do you think you're okay?
Do you love me?
I will always love you.
Sorry, hon. I'm so sorry.
You don't need to apologize to me.
Hey.
Hey.
Where are you going?
I'm in the grocery store. I need to pick up a few things.
Okay.
I'll be back in like 20 minutes to take you to Dr. Schultz.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, sounds good. Hey.
Yeah?
I had a dream about the beach again.
Yeah?
Yeah. It was a good dream. I felt happy. See you later. You look good.
Hey, hon, you ready?
Ha ha ha.